Right, welcome back to World War 2, and the War of Italy continues. It's like the third War of Italy. I'm still rocking a bunch of great things. Beating another destroyer. They update the picture, don't they? Going that way. They have no interest in a fleet battle. I'm not sure I'd bother paying for these like carriers. Great in. Now they've revved up the engines now. Comparable. This is the proper strike coming in. This is why I've spent so much on planes. Wave bomb. Way as well in the much slower battlecruiser. Another wave of bombers coming in. That's one of them. There we go. Bomb hits. Oh, your bomb hits. Base are definitely on point today. And the reclass seems to have turned the other direction, as we have completely and utterly got our range and taken out all but one of our turrets. Victory we need. Here comes. Okay. as much firepower. I think she's still actually a flag. Turbine blast very hard then. Everyone just focus on him, please. Of course, we can't get away scot-free in the torpedo on our ships, but overall, thinking San Giorgio and a bunch of destroyers, loss of a corvette is pretty. Through too quickly. I was expecting pop-ups. I don't know why I was expecting pop-ups for bombing. Rezatsky's 4 months out from being repaired. Goldborg's 14 months out. Budget increases. Better rail, torpedo. The upper glory running in the background. 1 second. Right. That was unprofessional. Decline coast bombardment. Decline coast bombardment. And unexpected range. Is the Hegeland trying to destroy an enemy bombardment? But this one at least is one I can reach. Let's get in there and see if we can blow this thing up. That'll be a no. At cruise speed, and we'll just nope out of this. Get out of here. We're just waiting for his fleet to surrender now. Balance of that. Wouldn't gain me anything. Three more destroyers to replace the ones that have been lost. And to generally remove the obsolete ones. 9. Hey, that said that they had a CV. L. So, if we can get... Definitely ranging in on him. Yeah, that's fine, it's destroying whatever it's come with. Our base is getting blown up. Useful. Aren't you hitting light cruiser up here? Shooting down quite a lot of planes. So the airbase at Zava's getting a bit of a pounding. Using transport as well. All the energy points I get are going to be coming from the bombers this time. I catch a modern light cruiser with this. Let's just turn for home, we're not doing anything useful out here. Just that destroyer following us in a moment here. Let's hope it's just Merchant 12. It's shot down for 5 planes. Do any of you guys have flak? Ships just fated. interesting to read the Victory for Italy. Damage to land targets, a lot of those things were just misrecorded. Land targets was what I was expecting. But they sunk two ships, so for that. Position to land spawn barrel spawn. That way they're gonna take a fleet battle. Few months of this going. Better armor. Yeah, that's two armor improvements in 1 month. That's the condor in the dock. Condor just come out the dock. The courtroom just came out the dock. We're 11 months out. Come on, Italy. Alright, the Mag 68. Faster. Less maneuverable. Bit more firepower. Bit more range. No, I kind of like the Aptic, it's very maneuverable. Okay, so we're starting to lose this now. Forcing me into body comp. At least giving me ships that can do the job. The little fan of like recon planes you get out. Ships out. Ooh, I think we just destroyed the yeah, just destroyed that in pretty much one hit. Ooh, she got her engines working for a second. Find out what these are. Probably retreating corvettes. In Garibaldi class. Down to cruise speed. just eliminate the coastal battery. Shooting makes me think it's been destroyed. Alright, let's sail up here and make sure we finish the land transport, ultra fast speed. Let's get this thing over and done with. Yeah, we got control, we may do it. Blowing an armed merchant cruiser up. Victory for this one. Come on, let me get back to base. Battleship. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a land target. Yes to all. Probably not going to be enough to keep this outweighs the planes. Victory. Self-destroyer, corvette, two auxiliaries, blew up two land targets, did damage to others. That's pretty good. Right, I'll see you in the next video.